And Mason Raymond moves back in, handling the puck, takes the shot. A third nice save by Tim Thomas. Reached with a long shot, he's after his own rebound, and he's stopped by Luongo. Another shot, Luongo without his stick. Manages to keep it out, and Alex Hedlund trying to clear the puck out to center. Yannick Hansen joined by Daniel Sedin under the penalty box. Hansen, Sedin takes the shot, and Thomas made the save. And out comes Mason Raymond for Vancouver. Takes a long shot, gets his own rebound, and Thomas has to kick it aside. Second power play unit working here, Salo to an open Bieksa, takes the shot, and Thomas fought it off. Briggs got some open ice, but Ham Hughes took that away. On the other side, David Krejci looking in front. Krejci hit the side of the net with a one-timer. Out in front, Lucic, backhander, stopped by Luongo. Tried to center, the puck squirted to Horton, to Milan, Lucic, he sucked it in, and it took a big check. Just about coughed it up, he's under pressure now. Mason Raymond gets loose, couldn't take the puck to the net. Kessler, wrap around, now he plays it back. Christian Ehrhoff, big crowd, took it for loose. Raymond couldn't find it. Gets the puck back from Burrows, up late comes Daniel to Burrows. Save by Thomas. Wing Torres decides to dump it in and go after McQuaid. Gets the bump, Hansen came in and tried to take the puck, Tyler Seguin is there. Here's a centering pass from Pierre, stopped by Tim Thomas. As the third line for Vancouver, won a battle on the boards. Kelly at center, here's pass to Michael Ryder and over the blue line to the shot. Stop, Ryder again, back with the puck out of the air, and Luongo's got it. And that fourth line of Vancouver's that's barely played in the game got pushed back into its own end, and Roberto Luongo won the matchup.
Excellent secondary reaction by Luongo. It was a tough shot from a bad angle that he couldn't control the rebound. But he was lightning quick to get on the rebound shot there. As it's in the air, doesn't give it a chance to get Michael Ryder to knock it down and put it by him. Followed it, tracked it, stabbed it out of midair and get the face up.
The puck, Adam McQuaid came up in the neutral zone again. Sinking the wall deep, stopped by Thomas. Look at him reach back and make sure that he got his glove over the rebound. Another fabulous save by the acrobat Tim Thomas. Here's Yannick Hansen, backs up Cavalier, shoots, and Thomas absorbs that shot. No rebound there for Max Lapierre. Ehrhoff off the blue line. Gambled and kept the puck in, a centering pass, Daniel shoots, to save, rebound, knocked into the corner as Henrik went to the net. Here come the Canucks again, Yannick Hansen, Lapierre, stopped by Thomas. Another terrific save for Tim Thomas, this time on a tip by Max Lapierre.
And it all starts with a hit again. Glenn talked about Hansen doing his job, making a big hit against Ferentz. Watch Lapierre. He makes this happen because he absolutely drills, finishes check on Ferentz. Ferentz can't get up in time. Good pass across the seam. And how about Tim Thomas? Not only making the save, that was impressive enough, but with a sprawling body and everyone coming at him, he's able to somehow find the rebound and hold on.
Bieksa to an open wing. Kessler just tipped the puck by Boychuk, throws it in the middle. Get a chance into Torres! Goal for Rafi Torres, 1-0 Vancouver.
Well, Ryan Kessler wanted that puck badly. It looked pretty darn close to being offside. But you talk about a heads-up play by Hansen. Watch Kessler as he comes through. The puck gets deflected. Oh, just onside. A heads-up play, keeping that toe pick down. And then a cross-seam pass. An excellent read. And Rafi Torres didn't win the Stanley Cup in 06 his first time around. But boy, no bigger goal than that one to ignite this crowd and change this game.
Under 10 to go. Edler's back. Chara comes barging in. Puck is poked loose. Gets away from Cavalier. Here's Hansen with an empty net. And he just missed it. Game over. Vancouver has won the first game of the Stanley Cup Final. 1-0.